Welcome back to Raw Sports Talk. I'm Chris, your favorite stat reader, and we have the Avalanche hosting the Ducks. The Ducks are plus 205 on the money line. The Avalanche are minus 250. The over under 6.5 goals. The Ducks getting a goal and a half on the puck line are minus 122, meaning if you bet them that way and they win this game outright, you win. They lose by one, you win. And the Avalanche laying a goal and a half on the puck line are plus 102, meaning if you bet them that way, they have to win this game by two goals or more. Now, these are the overnight odds. They're going to change the closer we get to puck drop tomorrow, and neither of these teams play today, so they should be rested for tomorrow's game. The goalies are supposed to be Dostal and Gorgiev, and I don't know what the hell is going on with Gorgiev in these games this year, but he has looked terrible, and that's being polite. Head-to-head, the Avalanche are 8-2. The home team's on a three-game winning streak. The home team is 5-5. The favorite is 8-2 on the money line, and the favorite winning by multiple goals, laying a goal and a half, is 6-4. There have been 3-1 goal games in their last 10, including the last two that they played against each other. The over is 5-4-1, and the over-under at 6.5 goals is 5-5. They played each other three times last year, and the home team won all three games. The Avalanche 8-2 in Colorado, then the Ducks 4-3 in a shootout in Anaheim, and then the Avalanche 3-2 in Colorado again. The Ducks have been, I want to say, consistently inconsistent, but they're 2-1 to start the year, and they battled back. They took the lead against Utah, then battled back to tie the game and won the game in overtime, so good for them. 2 goals, 4 goals, 9 goals. 2 goals and a win, 1 goal and a loss, and then 5 goals and an overtime win. For the Avalanche, it's just been depressing. 0-4, 12 goals, 10 goals, 8 goals, and 8 goals. And that's not with them scoring. That's with the opponent scoring against them. Their opponents have scored 5 goals or more against them in every single game this year. And that includes the Blue Jackets and the Islanders, who, you know, aren't necessarily known for their offensive prowess. You know, the Bruins and the Knights, you might consider that, but God. 4 goals and a loss, 4 goals and a loss, 2 goals and a loss, and then 3 goals and a loss. Now, is this going to be the game where they get their heads out of their asses and actually play the way that they're capable of, or are the Ducks just going to beat them? The way that they're playing, it's hard to pick them. I understand that they've dominated the Ducks, and if I go down with the ship, so be it. But I'm going to take the Ducks with the money line. I'll take the Ducks getting the goals, and I'll go over. And I know that the numbers say take the home team, but the Avalanche have just been playing terrible. These are just my picks. If you disagree, please go with your gut, and please bet responsibly.